Good day, everybody. Welcome to another episode of American Heartland. I just pulled some seed out of the seed machine. Go ahead and fill up the seeder here. Wonder if I can put grain in this and put it in the cedar. Let's go find out. Don't look like it'll let me unload it. Have to get a wagon down here. Nice, filling it up. Doing a lot of missions, work for other farmers, and mowing a lot of grass and a lot of composting. That's how I've got all my money. Doing a lot of composting, cutting grass. this equipment up to the cornfield. Hopefully it'll be ready here before too long. Done got the board machine working down on the south end of the farm. Get a few skids made, bring them up, start making some pallets. Start getting the produce vegetables going. Own two fields now. Pretty good hills on this map. There's a cornfield I bought. Bought it so I can get the biofuel plant going. There, the seed planter finally showed up. Make sure it's off the road. Yep. Steyr. Foreign equipment on American map. Let's see here. Yep, still in the first stage of harvest. And we can go down here to this little field here and harvest it. Some sunflowers. GPS up. Doing missions on this map, it's always got into the last 2 minutes before you can get done, so. Not much time for playing around, that's for sure. Well, hope everybody's having a good day. Sunflowers look nice till they're ready to harvest. Combine's kind of quiet. Had to do some searching to find out where the board making facility was. It's clear down on the bottom right down there where it says board sale. Haven't found the sawmill yet. Normally you get a corn header when you're doing sunflowers. It's kind of surprised to see the sunflower header. 4.5 minutes. Birds are chirping away. Minute 20. Always in the red when I finish a mission. But got her done. Alright, looks like we're in the second stage, almost in the third for the cornfield. Fertilize this. This is the first time I've used this manure spreader, slurry spreader. character is this? Massey Ferguson. Not a very fast one, 26 mile an hour. Another mission in the red. Come on here. You gonna give me credit for this or what? Come on, this is crazy. Here we go. Sheesh, close. Close. Let's go down to board cells and take a look at the, see how many pallets we got made. This is the sawmill here. And well, we got three of them. Yep, two. Working on a third. Stuck a few extra logs over here. Still got a couple of them there. That big log would only get one board out of it. Flying off of there, don't they? Well, we're going to go ahead and call this an episode. So if you could be kind enough to leave a comment, rate and subscribe, it'd be deeply appreciated, and we'll see you on the next episode of American Heartland. Bye-bye.